You're really gonna plug an advanced piece of military technology directly into Mikey's head? And what if it melts his brain?
It won't. And even if it did, who'd know the difference?